for good reason, Byron. Now back to the action. And oh my God,
what a fall! Regular jaw.
Into the corner. This can't be good.
Looking for a little bit of high risk here, it seems. Some good contact by Jey Uso.
On point. Then kick right to the gut.
The challenger eating up some damage.
If he's smart, he'll make a tag soon. A break on the apron could help him mitigate this damage.
Right across the face.
Neck breaker.
That could be it.
Side.
Jimmy Uso tags in.
One, two. Bad spine buster.
He skirts around it.
Four.
Uh-oh.
Here it comes.
Hooked up. And
seven.
He's testing fate here in danger of a count out.
Here it comes.
Nicely done.
Tag. And here is Jey Uso forced out of the ring.
Champ getting put to the test here.
Six.
Drawing seven. Dangerously close to a count out here.
One.
Across the top rope. What a hot
two.
Shot. Jimmy's looking helpless to every attack.
This is Uso's perseverance getting tested.
Ooh, just turn that around.
Look at this.
Three.
Oh, he fights Jay back.
Four.
Oh.
Five.
In the corner he goes. Was a perfectly placed target. Bulldog brings them down. Yes, tag. Hung out to dry. Uncorks a thunderous chop. Returning fire. That hurt.
Attack to the midsection.
Jumping clothesline. What agility. Nakamura style on display.
Oh, what are they doing here?
Schoolboy.
Super kick! The champion into the cover!
And he stops the count for his partner.
What a clothesline!
Ouch!
Clean tag for his partner.
Oh, that'll turn your skin red.
Suplex. Here it comes.
Nicely done.
The challenger's looking shaken.
Find the mark.
Here we go. Jimmy going up high.
Uso. Uso splash. The champ has this one in hand now.
Shoulders down.
It was almost just lights out on their championship dreams.
Let's see if that kick out was a spark, or is it the challenger's last gasp?
When your opponent can hang after all that, you're wondering if running a win might just be impossible.
And tag, he did it.
Let's go.
Yeah. Face first.
And Jimmy now is dictating the pace. Jimmy's definitely rolling right now. These competitors have been loading on each other since the bell. Just looking for that window of opportunity.
And now might be the time to seize the moment. Now's the time to keep the pressure on.
Oof, that'll leave a mark.
Whoa,
nasty backhand right there.
Kick to the stomach.
Strong forearm.
Setting it up.
Those last hits rattled the champ.
Yeah, they stuck it out through this match, but it wouldn't hurt to go for the tag soon here.
Oh, what a back fist!
Caught with a lariat. Tag made. Tag made. Placed into the corner. Using the foot to their advantage.
This is dirty. Nakamura. Bad vibrations from Shinsuke Nakamura.
Bullock kick. Gets the tag.
Nakamura in off the tag. Is the legal man.
And he's able to reverse. Tagging his partner in now. Oh, shot right to the kidney. And again.
Great way to turn down your opponent.
The champ not looking great right now.
These two teams have gone to war, Cole. Of course they're gonna wind up with a...
Setting them up.
Arm is trapped.
Pump handle.
He's going for it all.
Uso. Knees right to the spine.
Pump handle. Slam. Goes in, new champ.
She's a projectile now.
Ridiculous standing shooting star.
And Jay finds himself on the receiving end again. Chance to fight back from this.
Yes, they did it! Two tag team champs!
Here are your winners and the new SmackDown Tag Team Champions, Rick Boone and King Nakamura.
What a shift into the tides with this championship match.
To go from challenger to champion. That has to feel good.
Unless you're the one going from champion to nothing.